We've all been there, with the number of usernames and passwords we need these days. It's no wonder we occasionally forget our login information. Don't stress. You can regain access to your StudentAid.gov account in a few simple steps. First, go to StudentAid.gov/login. If you've forgotten your username, you can use your verified email address or verified mobile phone number to log in. And if you can't remember those, select the Forgot My Username link. When you see the pop-up box appear, select Recover My Username. You have four options to retrieve your username. You can have a secure code sent to your mobile phone, have a secure code sent to your email, enter a secure code from your Authenticator app, or answer your challenge questions. Note, the options that require a secure code will only work if you have a verified mobile phone number, a verified email address, or an Authenticator app linked to your account. We'll walk you through all four options. If you want to retrieve your username using your verified mobile phone number, select Text a Secure Code to My Mobile Phone. You'll be prompted to enter the verified mobile phone number connected with your account, along with your date of birth. After providing your information, select Continue. A secure code sent pop-up will appear. If you didn't receive a text with your secure code, select Resend Secure Code. Once you receive the secure code on your mobile phone, enter it in the text box and select Continue. If this method was successful, you'll be good to go. This screen will display both your found username and a button to log into your account. If you receive an error message that your account can't be found, it likely means that your phone number hasn't been verified within your StudentAid.gov account. You'll need to use one of the other methods to retrieve your username. If you prefer to retrieve your username with email, select Email Me a Secure Code. You'll be prompted to enter the verified email address connected to your account, along with your date of birth. After providing your information, select Continue. A secure code sent pop-up will appear. Check your email for the code. It can take a few minutes for the code to arrive. If you didn't receive a code after a few minutes, select Resend Secure Code. Be sure to check your spam or junk folder if you don't see the email in your inbox. Once you have the secure code from your email, enter it in the text box and select Continue. If this method was successful, you'll be good to go. The next screen will display both your found username and a button to log into your account. If you receive an error message that your account can't be found, you might have used a different email address when you created your account. If you no longer have access to the email address that was used when you created your account, you'll need to use one of the other methods to retrieve your username. If you choose to retrieve your username using your Authenticator app, select Enter a Secure Code from My Authenticator app. Note: to use this option, you must have already set up an Authenticator app on your mobile phone and link the app to your StudentAid.gov account. Next, you'll be prompted to enter your last name, social security number, and full date of birth. After providing your information, select Continue. Check your Authenticator app for the secure code, enter it in the text box, and select Continue. Now you're good to go. This screen will display both your found username and a button to log into your account. If you want to retrieve your username by answering challenge questions, select Answer My Challenge Questions. You'll be asked to enter your last name, social security number, and your full date of birth. After providing your information, select Continue. A pop-up will appear with two of your challenge questions displayed. Enter your answers in the provided text boxes. Note that answers are not case sensitive. After answering your challenge questions, select Continue. If you answered your challenge questions correctly, you're good to go. This screen will display both your found username and a button to log into your account. What if you forgot your password? We'll walk you through how to get back into your account. Back on the main login page at studentaid.gov/login, select Forgot My Password. On the next screen, you'll need to enter your username or your verified email or mobile phone number along with your date of birth. After providing your information, select Continue. To reset your password, you'll first need to have a secure code sent to your verified mobile phone or your verified email address. You can also enter a secure code from your Authenticator app or answer some of your challenge questions. Note, when you reset your password using your challenge questions, for security purposes, there is a 30-minute delay before you can log into your account. Select the option that works best for you. We'll walk you through all four options. If you want to have a secure code sent to your phone, select Text a secure code to my mobile phone, and then select Continue. A secure code sent pop-up will appear. Check your text messages. If you didn't receive a secure code text message, select Resend secure code. Once you receive the secure code on your mobile phone, enter it in the text box and select Continue. If you'd rather have a secure code emailed to you, select Email a secure code and then select Continue. The secure code sent pop-up will appear. Check your email, including spam folder. If you didn't receive the code, select Resend secure code. Once you receive the secure code in your email, enter it in the text box and select Continue. If you prefer to use your Authenticator app to reset your password, select Enter a secure code from my Authenticator app and then select Continue. Open your Authenticator app on your mobile device and enter the secure code displayed in the text box, then select Continue. If you want to reset your password by answering challenge questions, select Answer my challenge questions and then select Continue. A pop-up will appear with two of your challenge questions displayed. Enter your answers in the provided text boxes. Note that answers are not case-sensitive. After answering your challenge questions, select Continue. Whether you reset your password by phone, email, Authenticator app, or challenge questions, once you select Continue, you'll be brought to the Create a New Password page. For security purposes, your password must be between 8 and 30 characters in length. It must contain at least one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, and one number. Never include your name, date of birth, or social security number in your password. Your password is case sensitive. If you attempt to use a password that you previously used, you will receive an error message. After entering your new password in the New Password and Confirm New Password fields, select Finish. And that's it. You will now be returned to the login screen. If you don't remember or have access to your verified phone number, verified email address, Authenticator app, or challenge questions associated with your account, you can connect a new email address and regain account access by verifying your identity online. We'll walk you through this option. From either the Retrieve Your Username or Reset Your Password page, select Recover My Account with a Photo ID. You can also visit studentaid.gov/recover. You'll need to complete a series of five steps, including uploading a photo of your US photo ID using your mobile phone. The process should take about 15 minutes to complete. Did you mistype your username or password one too many times and lock yourself out of your account? Don't panic. You have up to four methods to unlock your account. You can have a secure code sent to your mobile phone, have a secure code sent to your email, use your Authenticator app, or answer challenge questions. From there, you can create a new password to access your account. Do you remember your username and password, but don't have access to your two-step verification method? Don't worry. You can still access your account using the backup code that you were given when you created your account or when you enabled two-step verification. After entering your username and password and selecting Continue, you will be taken to the two-step verification page. Select Help Me Access My Account. After entering your backup code in the text box and selecting Continue, you'll need to answer your challenge questions and agree to the presented terms and conditions for security purposes. Then you'll be good to go. You can update or confirm your two-step verification method. One last scenario. Perhaps it's been years since you last logged into your studentaid.gov account. You've changed jobs, emails, and phone numbers, forgotten your answers to the challenge questions, and none of the options previously mentioned in this video have worked. We're here to help. Contact the Federal Student Aid Information Center by phone, email, or live chat during business hours for help. Congratulations, you've successfully recovered your account and will now be able to log into your StudentAid.gov account.